Namaste children. You know what Fevicol does? Fevicol joins two things. In the same way conjunctions join two words, two phrases or sentences. Now let's see what conjunctions are and different types of conjunctions through these slides. Hope you enjoy the class. Thank you.
Conjunctions. Look at these examples. All the underlined words are conjunctions. I love to study both maths and science. I survived the shipwreck but lost my luggage. When my dog barked loudly, I woke up. Not only did he help the poor but also provided them shelter. Although the government did its best, it failed to control the increasing prices of the basic needs. In the first sentence, the underlined word and is joining maths and science, and so the conjunction here and is joining two words. In the second sentence, I survived the shipwreck, I lost my luggage. Two sentences contrast by itself. They are joined by the conjunction but. The third sentence, when my dog barked loudly, I woke up. When I say when my dog barked loudly, does it make sense? After that, what happened? I woke up. So this is a dependent sentence, when my dog barked loudly. I woke up is complete by itself. It is independent sentence. These two sentences are joined by the conjunction when. Not only did he help the poor, but also provided them shelter. So here you can see there are two conjunctions, not only and but. Pairs of conjunctions. This pair of conjunction is joining two sentences. That is, he helped the poor and he provided them shelter too. Now here, the underlined conjunction is although. There are two sentences here. Although the government did its best, what happened next? It failed to control the increasing prices of the basic needs. It failed to control the increasing prices of the basic needs is independent sentence. Although the government did its best is a dependent sentence, because it depends on the other sentence to make itself complete. A conjunction is a joining word, as you have seen in the previous slide, all the underlined words and, but, or, so, although, not only, but also, all these are conjunctions. We use the conjunctions to join two words, phrases and clauses together to make one long sentence. Types of conjunctions: coordinating conjunction, and, but, or, so, yet, nor, and for. Subordinating conjunctions are after, because, since, though, while, if, unless, when, where, although. Correlative conjunctions are either or, neither nor, not only but also, both, and. Let's start with the coordinating conjunctions. Coordinating conjunctions join two main clauses or simple sentences. And, but, or, so are the main coordinating conjunctions. Coordinating conjunctions. Remember the acronym fanboys. F for for, A for and, N for nor, B for but, O for or, Y for yet, and S for so. I did not go to the movie for I didn't get the tickets. He came to me and congratulated me for my brilliant performance on the stage. He didn't give me my book, nor did he copy the notes. She's tall, but her brother is short. You can eat rice or chapati for lunch. I tried very hard at school, yet I didn't get good grades. I went to the market, so I got the vegetables. Look at all the underlined words. All these underlined words are coordinating conjunctions. They are joining two independent sentences. Why I say independent sentences? Because they give us full meaning. I did not go to the movie is complete by itself. I didn't get the tickets is also complete by itself, but joined by the conjunction for. Look at this sentence. When the dog barked, I woke up. When the dog barked. Doesn't it look incomplete? I woke up is a complete sentence with a subject and verb in it. When the dog barked, afterwards what happened? I woke up. So this is the subordinate clause. But the word when is a subordinate conjunction. I woke up is an independent clause. This is the subordinate clause. Subordinating conjunctions are used to join independent or complete clause with dependent clause that relies on the main clause for meaning. This means when the dog barked is dependent on the main clause I woke up, which is independent by itself. The dependent clause is a clause with a subordinate conjunction, when. This is a subordinate conjunction, and when the dog barked, this is the dependent clause or the subordinate clause. These are the subordinating conjunctions: after, although, because, before, if, as, though, and before. Subordinating conjunctions. Normally, subordinating conjunctions appear at the beginning of the sentence. Although I worked hard, I did not get the rank. After you came home, I started my homework. I'll see you before you go. I learned the tables because my teacher insisted on it. Since you were not interested in my learning music, I discontinued. Though the teacher warned several times, the student did not pay heed. Make hay while the sun shines. What does this mean? It means that you have to make use of the opportunities. I will play if all my friends come here. You will not pass unless you work hard. So look at these underlined words: although, after, before, because, since, though, while, if, and unless. All these underlined words are subordinating conjunctions. And subordinating conjunctions join one dependent clause and one independent clause. Look at this. Although I worked hard, after this what? It is incomplete. I did not get the rank. Is a complete sentence by itself, a complete clause. And that's the reason subordinating conjunctions join one dependent clause and one independent clause. And what's the difference between coordinating and subordinating conjunctions? Coordinating conjunctions join two independent sentences. Subordinating conjunctions join one dependent clause and one independent sentence. See, look at this. After you came home, what next? You must be wondering. I started my homework is complete by itself. So this is dependent clause and this is independent clause. I will see you before you go. So before you go is dependent. I'll see you is independent. Correlative conjunctions. They are pairs of conjunctions used in a sentence to join different words or group of words in a sentence together. Examples are either or, neither nor, not only but also both and. These are the examples of correlative conjunctions. He helped the poor not only with food, but also with shelter. You must either obey the rules or leave the school. The old man can neither see nor hear. He's either sleeping or doing his homework. She wept so much that she fell ill. In all these sentences, you can see there are pairs of conjunctions. Not only but also, either or, neither nor, either or, and so that. In today's class, you have learnt conjunctions, types of conjunctions, coordinating conjunctions, subordinating conjunction, and correlative conjunctions. Today's assignment, fill in the blanks. All will respect you, dash, you're honest. Tell the truth, dash, you'll be punished. Is he asleep, dash, awake? You must obey the rules, dash, you will not be in school. He has plenty of money, dash, he is not happy. Dash, the examination was easy, many boys failed. He's dash my friend, dash my enemy. The prisoner was dash fined, dash sent to prison. The farmer could dash read, dash write. He was dash intelligent, dash he won the first prize. Thank you and have a nice day.